Mr. Bitey. I'm a cat.
And I'm Miss Jellyfish, and I am a jellyfish.
As you can see, I have no ears. That's because she bit them off. And we're big Julian Smith fans.
Big.
So we decided to put together a little remix. If you haven't seen Julian Smith's Jellyfish
or Hot Kool-Aid,
then you probably want to go check that out right now, and we'll just give you some time to do that.
Right now.
Okay.
So if you didn't check it out then that's kind of your loss, so
your own fault.
So, bye.
So,
okay.
And...
Jellyfish.
What a
jellyfish.
Hello, brother.
Jellyfish.
Make a pot of Kool-Aid.
Jellyfish.
You don't make a
jellyfish.
Pot of Kool-Aid. Well, I
jellyfish.
Did. Is it hot? Maybe, maybe not.
Jellyfish.
It's hot, isn't it? Yup.
Jellyfish.
Hot Kool-Aid.
Jellyfish.
I think if you like. No, thanks. I'm not that
jellyfish.
Brother, I'm not gonna drink it.
Jellyfish.
No.
Jellyfish.
Drink this. No.
Jellyfish.
Drink this right now or I'll put it on the floor and I'll blame you! Oh yeah, real mature. I made this for you! I did it cause I love you! I'm not gonna drink it. I hate you! That's all I hear anymore. Brother, try this, brother, try that. What was it? Cinnamon toast and mayonnaise?
Fish.
Cinnamon toast and mayonnaise? Yeah,
jellyfish.
Mayonnaise. Well, it was a good idea.
Jellyfish.
And don't forget your rocky road Tabasco.
Jellyfish.
What was that, three hospitalized?
Jellyfish.
Yeah, three women hospitalized.
Jellyfish.
You drink!